bars that we have at the Blue Swallow Motel are a little different than a lot of the ones you see along Route 66 in that we actually use them. We drive them. We will take people out to dinner. We drive them around town when we go shopping, whatever. We do a shuttle service out to the Tucumcari Airport. And a lot of times those people are flying in vintage aircraft, and it's fun to pick them up in an old car like the 51 Pontiac that we're riding in now, or maybe the 66 Bonneville convertible if it's a nice day. It's about a 6 mile ride out to the airport, and you can drive a little stretch of Route 66, and that is a lot of fun. So we do use the cars regularly. People get a kick out of them. They enjoy seeing them move around, and they enjoy the fact that they're alive. And we try to have everything functional so that it contributes to that atmosphere and the perception that you've stepped back in time at the Blue Swallow Motel.